last year he played a three-chord song, right? Just kind of strumming three chords for the most part. The difference between last year and this year, well, you're about to hear. So Mikhail's playing a song today called Anastasia. Mm-hmm.